The highly fan-packed league will see Vision Group, among other corporate companies, compete in 8 different disciplines, including football, volleyball, swimming, athletics, tennis, pool, golf, and basketball. The managing director, Corporate League, Dennis Mbide, noted that this year they are set to improve Jinja Regional Referral Hospital in Busoga.
This year, we are going to have the Source of the Nile Marathon on the 22nd of April at the Source of the Nile in Jinja. Will be in Busoga Kingdom, and one of the things we want to do, this marathon is done to fundraise for a few causes, whether disadvantaged or CSR or some uncompleted projects. For instance, we have discovered a need in the Jinja Referral Hospital of the Cancer Institute that's upgraded and the Heart Institute. So we want to go through our 85 companies to see that actually we mobilize them for them to come and actually be with us and handle us and help us in some of these projects.
Over 80 corporate companies have confirmed taking part, and it's upon this background the chairman of the Corporate League, Diana Akello, called team managers to present albums of their players before kickoff to avoid mercenaries.
The season starts on Sunday. We shall be at Chadondo Rugby Grounds. We welcome you all. First of all, I take this opportunity to welcome all the companies that have returned. Then I go ahead and recognize the companies that weren't able to join us post-COVID. And finally, the new companies that have also loved to join us, and they have actually joined us. We shall be at Chadona, and I've been told to talk about mercenaries. Yes, we've been having a challenge with mercenaries, and this time round, how are we going to handle that? One, we believe everyone who works for a corporate company pays NSSF. We shall use that as our first way of tracking mercenaries. If you don't have NSSF, no. Two, you should be having your national ID. This is going to help us with games of 35 and above. The NIN will help us determine this. And then three, if at all you really don't have your NSSF, can your HR back you up? We need clearance from your company HRs so that you really have fair play with all.
Hotel Africana are the defending champions, having garnered 326 points, MTN 259 points, while Vision Group finished in the 19th position, collecting 151 points.